Now we are going to see some examples for cerils. Cerils are divided into two types, major cerils and minor cerils. Rice, wheat, maize are called as major cerils. Millets are called as minor cerils. Rice, its botanical name is Varisa sativa. Wheat, its botanical name is Triticum estivum. Maize, its botanical name is Zea maize. And millets are divided into some types, which are called as pearl millet, finger millet, and sorghum. So millets also further divided into major millets and minor millets. The botanical name of pearl millet is known as Penicetum americanum. Botanical name of finger millet is known as Eleusin coracana, and the botanical name of sorghum is known as Sorghum vulgare.